our couples, we don't teach it. What was the original idea of why God creates marriage? The concept, Corinthians 13. He says, if I can speak in tongues of men and even of angels, but have not agape, I'm only a lousy gong and clanging cymbal. If I have sufficient faith so that I can remove mountains, make lame men walk, but have not agape, I am nothing. He says, and if I dole out all that I have to the poor, food, and if I surrender my body to be burned, or in order that I may glory, but have not agape, then I gain nothing. Now he's defining agape. He says, agape endures long. Agape is patient. Agape is kind. Is never envious, nor boils over with jealousy. Agape is not boastful. Agape is not vainglorious. Agape does not display itself haughtily. Agape is not conceited. It's not arrogant and inflated with pride. Agape does not insist on its own rights or its own way. For it is not self-seeking. It is not touchy or fretful or resentful. It takes no account of evil done. Our Uganda. Listen, it pays no attention to a suffered wrong. Agape bears up under anything and everything that comes. When you understand agape, we are not even supposed to counsel over the most obvious. Why don't you love your wife? How can you say you don't love your wife when agape, God, is in the equation? It's not possible. God, who is love, can't tell me that this is my wife and I don't love her. It's not possible because he's love.